The speaker's threats followed a complaint raised by legislators who faulted the Minister of State for Finance and General Duties, Henry Mosasizi, over failure to fulfill provisions in Section 90, Clause 1 of the Microfinance Institutions and Moneylenders Act 2016 that mandates the minister to put in place minimum interest rates to be charged by the moneylenders.
Madam Speaker, the minister is authorized under that section to come up with a maximum interest rate to the moneylenders. This is an act of 2016. To date, Madam Speaker, there is no such instrument in place.
Yusuf Mutembuli, the Bunyole East legislator, decried high interest rates charged by moneylenders, which has left some MPs victims to the schemes orchestrated by moneylenders who end up committing them to civil imprisonment due to failure to pay back.
As you are aware, colleagues, most of our colleagues here have been arrested, taken to prisons because of unregulated interest rate. My question to the minister is, when is he going to come up with this instrument so that he gives the maximum interest rate that the moneylenders must charge?
Section 90 stipulates in clause 1 that the minister may, in consultation with the authority, by notice in the Gazette, prescribe a maximum interest rate which a moneylender shall charge. The provision in section 90 clause 2 further adds that a moneylender who charges an interest that is higher than the maximum interest rate prescribed by the minister commits an offence and on conviction is liable to a fine not exceeding 50 currency points. Mosasizi committed to follow up on the matter, and the speaker gave him 1 week within which to report back to Parliament on how far government has gone in enacting these regulations.
Yes, I am aware the law is there because I enacted it.
And have you acted as per the law?
What I need to follow up is whether the instrument was worked on or not, and I report back to the House. Yes, I am aware the law is there because I enacted it.
And have you acted as per the law?
What I need to follow up is whether the instrument was worked on or not, and I report back to the House.
Now, can I give you 1 week to report to my office on that issue?
Much obliged, Right Honourable Speaker.
Among them threatened to cancel the memorandum of understanding between Parliament and moneylenders who harass legislators with heavy interest rates.
Are really harassing members of Parliament with very high interest rates. Even if a member passes one day, and yet the easiest way of getting their money is from Parliament. I am going to cancel the MOUs between those moneylenders and the Parliament.
This comes after a backdrop of arrests of a couple of legislators who have been committed to civil imprisonments over failure to service their debts. Recently, the Bunyangabo County MP, Davis Kamukama, who borrowed 29 million shillings from Dahu Investments in 2021, found himself in Luzira after failure to pay back the loan that accrued to 69 million shillings. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the News at Parliament.